Welcome back to a new Chip Austin video. We're out here on a beautiful day. It's real nice out, like 10 degrees. You know, oh, there goes the beer. It's a real nice day for Rippin the Hardley. We got the Hardley back out on the road. Oh, hair in my eyes here. Yep, we got her back on the road. Had to fix some tires. We put a few new mods on her. We'll be showing you in the video here. And yeah, see you ripping around. Alright, so here's the new mods we got on here. We got some freaking over the shocks here. We got some beer caps right there. Right here, we got these, you know, better they look much more high end. Oh, still haven't greased the mullet. So yeah, we got these here just for protection, style, you know. And then we got the dip tins right here, lids. They're pretty freaking decent. So, alright, so we're gonna take her for a rip just to show you. We got the tires on, the entire rotation. Frank, keep going. Come on, Paul. I'll show you a burnout here. Friggin' pure burnt rubber. Whee! Pick up my girlfriend here, Cynthia. So yeah, just gotta blow her up and we'll strap her onto the front and get the video going for you. Jesus Murphy. So yep, I'm here with Cynthia. I'm gonna take her for a rip on the Hardley. Oh, I'm out of breath and a little late headed here. Ooh. Whee! Alright, so we'll see you in a bit on the road. Alright, so got Cynthia here ready to go for a rip, but you know, safety first. Always wear your seatbelt spots. So we're just gonna get her all fastened in security here. Ooh, frick. Yeah. Frick, that's the good stuff right there, eh bud? Alright, so get her started up here. Not Cynthia, the Hardley. Yeah. Oh. Jesus! Ooh, got a shock! It's hard to get it. Patched up here. It's not looking good, but I think we can do it. I think we can fix her up. Alright, so Cynthia here, gotta take her to the hospital, get her fixed up. So Yeah, it should be good as new eventually. Don't worry. See you, Cynthia. We'll take good care of you. Yeah, so we got some new plans for this. Like, aside from the pretty freaking sweet mods we got on the front here, we're gonna get some. Well, what we're gonna do is build a whole new frame here. So we're gonna build a box right here, go into the back, put a seat on top there, and yeah, it's gonna be pretty friggin' sweet. And it's gonna have a seat on it, some storage for beer or juice, whatever you drink when you drive. I forget, because you gotta keep it street legal, right? Maybe someday put a new motor in her and just get her up to better highway speed, so I'm more comfortable on the 400 highways. But yeah, it's pretty much friggin' it, buds. Also, forgot the bucket seat again today. I mentioned it in the last video, but yeah, it's forgot her, so next time, still have to stand on for now. But also, today, we had a close run-in with the police. We had a cop come down the road here, and he said to us, he's like, ripping around on the moped? We were like, yup, and then he was gone, took off. But he didn't realize it's not actually a moped, it's a motorcycle. So, yeah, you know, like, perfectly street legal. You know it's a motorcycle, but he was a good cop. He let us off easy, you know. So, anyways, yeah. See you in the next one. Next video coming soon with some new mods. And also, gonna get a license plate on her. Alright, see ya, buds. Tug Johnson, certified Hardley mechanic over there. He's ripping around on the Hardley. We're gonna get to see him go. Decent. How do you work this camera?
You gotta press the play button.
What?
You gotta press that button back there.
Ooh, I think I did, bud.
Got it?
Yep.
I'm Tug Johnson, certified Hardley mechanic.
He's good on that thing. Boy, I don't know how to focus.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Boy, you goofed her.
I didn't want to take her off this massive jump. Look at that, it's at least 5 feet high.
Oh. Jesus, look at that! Check her out, buds! That is a high one!
Woo. I need a beer!
Oh, so do I. Let's go get beer.
Alright.
No, well, she fell off the back and the road punctured her titties.